Welcome to Scrivener 3 for Mac. So this is just a quick overview of the new interface. It should look a lot like the old interface to you, but you'll notice that some of the styling is different. They've flattened the buttons and made things cleaner, I guess. So terminology-wise, just to make sure we're on the same page, the bar at the top with File, Edit, Insert, and so on, this is your menu bar. So when you click on one of these, you can access the menus underneath. Down below that, you have your toolbar. So these are shortcut buttons and other pieces of information for you. And you'll see that there's some new buttons on there, which I'll talk about more in the rest of the course. On your left, you have your binder still. Editor in the center with the format bar above it. And the inspector on the right-hand side. And the inspector has also undergone some changes. You'll notice fewer buttons across the top, new things along the bottom. So overall, it should look pretty familiar, which will hopefully keep it from being too intimidating to transition. But there are a few changes and new features to look for, and we'll go through those over the rest of this course.